Mexico City, an international committee of experts reviewing the case of 43 missing college students whose disappearance last fall traumatized Mexico, said Sunday that there was no evidence to support the government's conclusion that the students were executed by a drug gang that then burned the bodies to ashes in a garbage dump. Not only did physical evidence contradict the government's version of what happened to the students, but the review showed that federal police and soldiers knew that the students were being attacked by the municipal police and failed to intervene. The report's conclusions were a sharp rebuke to the government of President Enrique Peña Nieto, which had sought to put the case to rest. Its release could rekindle the widespread anger and incredulity that flared in the weeks after the students vanished from Magula in the southern state of Guerrero on September 26, 2014. According to the government's account, about 100 students who attended a teacher's college in the town of Itzinapa went to Aguila to steal buses for transportation to a demonstration. The authorities say that Aguila's mayor, Jose and number 233, Luis Abarca, ordered his police force to subdue the students. Three students were killed by the police. 43 others were taken off the buses and turned over to a drug gang, Guerreros Unidos, that was allied with the mayor, according to the official account.